you're taking a lot of heat for this.
Yeah, I don't care.
Even your own lieutenant governor said she'd cancel the project.
And here's what will happen, I guarantee you, Eric. This project will get going and will get done 4 years from now. And whoever the governor is at the time will preside over some grand reopening of the State House. The person presiding over that, by definition, will display their hypocrisy on that moment. That's okay. Like, I get it. My job to do this, and I'm going to do it, and we're going to do it the right way. No more Band-Aids, no more temporary solutions.